The Sporting Lens focuses on ping pong. The nation's devotees of paddle and ball get underway in the U.S. Table Tennis Championships at St. Nicholas Arena in New York City. All ages and both sexes are out to win national honors. And the eliminations are jammed with excitement and some trick stuff that takes my breath away. Laszlo Belak is a worthy opponent. In fact, he's dexterous, ambidextrous, and pedidextrous. If you give him an inch, he'll take a foot. Nice footwork, Laszlo. The results are spectacular and almost unbeatable. All the opposition has to do is keep banging away. And that's my cue to move on to the next table, where a couple of table tennis titans are making it tough for the poor umpire. Steady there now, old man. He's not sure who's ahead or who's who. For that matter, who is ahead? Say, keep your eye on that ball.